I'm romantic. I'm not married. I'm not married. I'm... Why are we... Thank you for applauding my loneliness. This is fantastic. I'm not married, which as an Arab at 32 basically means I've done nothing. Nothing with my... There's nothing. I've achieved nothing. I'm purposeless. There's nothing. It becomes the asterisk to every single thing that your parents say about you. How is your son? Oh, he's good. He's on a world tour. Changing, you know, perception of... Not married, but really, why isn't he married? Are we skipping the world tour? You can do anything, it doesn't matter. You could be a spaceman in space. You know that guy that they sent up to space as a twin to see the effects of the... Even that wouldn't be enough. How is your son? Oh, he went to space to see the effects on the body of space. Longest time in space. Still not married, but you know... What? Why isn't he married? Was there nobody in space that he liked? I'm not married. Marriage is scary. Stop cheering, you asshole. This is horrible. I want love. Look, I'm wearing a suit. I am ready. That wasn't like, that's it. Group proposal. Group proposal. Will you all, thank you, sir. Thank you. Marriage is scary, man. It's for life. Look how depressed half of you just got. This guy over here was like, he just realized. It's for life. And do you know what blows my mind? People who say they want to wait until after marriage to have sex. Are you an idiot? Sex is the most important thing in a relationship, hands down. What's the point? Thank you, horny people. What's the point? What's...
Oh, man, I love... Lebanon, I love you, man. You guys are the best. What is the point?
What is the point of falling in love? And then you sleep together and what do you do with this? What? I like to have sex first. And if the sex is great, then we have a foundation that we can build the relationship. I try to have sex as soon as possible. Women, what I'm trying to say is if a man you're dating is pressuring you into sex, really he's looking for a long-term commitment. I want you to know this. Sir, please don't laugh. Just nod as if what I said was the truth. I'm trying to help you. Help me help you. Work as a team together. We can do this. We're filming this. We can do it. We can change. 95% of the time, if the sex is bad, it's the guy. Because the woman, as long as the woman is there, really it's an achievement to begin with. To be able to get a woman to accept, to allow our kind in her presence is pretty damn good. Women are beautiful. Women, first of all, are beautiful as women, but during sex, it's just, they're magnificent. The noises. It's beautiful. What do we have? We have nothing. We are not sensual.
We don't. You like that?
Who? Why did you hit? What are you doing? We're sweating. That's why we love doggy style. We don't want you to see what's happening to you. Look and imagine another Brad Pitt. We're just sweating all over you and we're just hiding the sweat. And if one of the sweats permeates the field, we hide the evidence. You like that? We're hiding the evidence. That's what we're doing. We're hiding the evidence. You gotta know what you're getting into. It's for life.